benefit for 25 units. As I said before, it paid for by BC Housing, $7.3 million. The community space or seniors community space, they said they'll be below market rent. What is below market rent? My question is, they said for 10 years. What is it? Give me an exact figure. No. And with the development of new businesses, is it just the same as what Chinatown is right now? You know, like you can see with all these new developments happening now, not many spaces are for Chinese cultural, what I call appropriate businesses.
Yeah. Okay. Thanks very much, Frank.
Okay, thank you.